2, Gopher News Honda, Colton Facciotti. There he is, no problem, one more time. Grab that second, Rony, a lapper. Leitner right there, gonna grab second spot. Tanner Ward in third. And Nathan Bles gonna come across fourth place on that forward bike. Facciotti in the lead right there on the number 2, looking good. Warney looking back, here comes Leitner sitting in that third spot. Oh, man. Nick McCall in the fourth.
Doing some good defense. Look at this, the Hadley Gopher fourth position. McCall slowing up a little bit. Watling trying to make a move around the inside. Watling trying to look for a top left. Watling left. Facciotti absolutely gone right now here in this second moto. Leitner doing a great job sitting in second spot. Bles up the inside of Watling, is he gonna get him? No. Bles does not go for this fast. But Bles still doing a great job. Ward trying to close in on Leitner now. Whoa, Watling all over the place. Bles, 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 coming by and lapping into the top five. Watling sees it. This is going to allow Bles back in. Grab that fourth position. He's smiling. He had fun. Jack Zagger going to come across in eighth, I believe. Watling going to finish in that fifth spot. Tanner Ward coming across now. He was our second place rider. And Justin Roney, I believe, is going to grab that sixth position.